Hi, John.
Hi, you well? Hi,
very well, very well.
Brilliant.
And now, I don't know if you noticed, but my wife, Janine, is pregnant. And she's due, when are you due?
December. Yeah.
So right. It's going to be a Christmas baby. So okay. We all know the song, Christmas time, mistletoe and wine.
So you are going to be ready to start trying some wines?
I won't be drinking anything non-alcoholic. I'll only be drinking stuff that is alcoholic.
Right.
So Janine will be able to drink again. She'll be back on it with a vengeance, knowing her.
I'm sure.
So she prefers a white normally.
Yeah.
I kind of like a rosé and definitely a red. But just a little bit, something not too heavy.
Red
in the winter months, and it will be Christmas time.
Okay.
So, John, what have you got for us?
Well, let's look at the white then, first of all. We've got a really nice Pinot Gris from Marlborough in New Zealand.
Are you just saying Pinot Grigio short, or is that Pinot Gris?
Pinot Grigio, the same grape.
So are people calling it Gris now?
Some countries do.
Pinot Gris?
Yeah.
I love a Pinot Gris.
If you're in Italy, it's Pinot Grigio, other countries it's Pinot Gris.
You having a Pinot Gris?
Don't mind if I do.
Pinot
okay.
Gris.
Nice peach and pear. Would you like to try that?
Love to, Joe.
Okay.
I'd never ask.
I'm living through you trying these, so really.
Do you want to hold my hand and I'll show you like that?
I'll close my eyes.
Oh, it's gonna be worth waiting for. There you go. See how you find that.
Smells like a Pinot Gris.
Yeah.
Let's see how it tastes like a Pinot Gris.
Lovely flavours of peach and pear.
It's quite light.
Yeah.
I mean, as far as Pinot Gris go.
Blown your wine.
That's lovely. Really fruity, quite light, peachy.
Yeah.
A lot of body.
Terrific. That's okay. So, rosé?
Don't mind if I do,
John. You said you were the rosé fan.
Are you buying?
I think we might be able to do something for you there. We've got a terrific rosé here. Quite unusual. It's a Malbec grape. You normally associate it with red wine.
Red.
But this has been in contact with the grape only for about, the skins, I should say, for about 6 hours, just to give it a lovely little blush colour.
All right, okay.
Strawberries, raspberries. I think this may well be the sort of thing that you...
I love a rosé, yeah.
You enjoy.
Very fruity.
Okay.
Did I say fruity?
You did,
I meant to say fruity, but I said fruity. I've had the smallest amount of wine.
I definitely think you'll get the raspberries and the strawberries in there.
You have enough of that, you're allowed to, Nick. It's like wine, isn't it? Get your nostrils around that.
Pretty good.
What are you saying? What are you getting?
Fruity scents. What are you getting?
Drunk.
Okay.
We've got one more to say, so it's the red. Time for the red.
We've gone for a bit of a bad boy of a red. I mean...
We're having a boy as well.
Yeah. Well, this is a real bad boy. Bad boy of English cricket. Ian Botham wines.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is Shiraz.
Is he now making wine?
He's now making his own wines as well as drinking them.
Do you know who Ian Botham is?
Yes, I do.
What do you know him from?
He's a cricket man with a moustache.
He is a cricket man with moustache, yes.
Probably one of the greatest cricketers ever, in
very
my
much,
opinion.
Yeah. Yeah.
But this is a little bit like him. It's very, very full-bodied. But it's a fantastic Barossa Shiraz. Really black fruit flavours, a little bit of vanilla, and a nice oaky wine.
That's my favourite.
Yeah, it's a terrific wine.
It's lovely, that's really nice. What I mean, I know a lot of people talk about red wines with sort of a meal and stuff like that.
Yeah.
Would it be something meaty?
Really meaty, steak-y. That's going to work fantastic with steak, roast beef. Something
John,
really, really, really red.
You're talking my language. Janine, you must be in hell right now.
I am living hell, but Ian Botham, who knew?
Which one smelt the nicest?
Well, I think that one smells pretty deep. That one smells really fruity. I don't know, it's hard.
I think you prefer the rosé, definitely. Yeah.
Okay.
So, well, it's a Christmas baby.
Yeah.
Just stick them all in a case for me, John.
That's not a problem.
I'll take them all, mate. Let's do it. Yeah.
You can do that for you.
Fancy a drink yourself?
I would love one, but I'm still working.
Oh, right. We can knock off.